Okay, you can see.
Okay.
Hi guys, it's Tasha with Tasha's Touch and the Angels Network. So, let me just get my disclaimer over with now and say I am not the end-all be-all on Trinity Goddess Rosaries. Witches Ladders. I am becoming the most proficient with my elements. Rosary beads. Rosary prayer beads. You can call it whatever you want. I like the sound. I like the vibration of rosary. Because when we think of rosary, don't we generally think of something that is respected? When I think of rosary, I think of something that would have been handed down from my great-grandmother. You know? So, as you can see, I have already got your things sorted out here, my dear. If for whatever reason this doesn't vibe with you, please feel free to tell me, okay? Please. I don't have a problem with changing anything if I have it. Okay? As you can see, I already picked out the charms. I have a few other charms. The lady that I get my charms from has been on a long leave of absence. And I'm not liking that too much. If you want a pentacle, I wasn't sure to put one or not for you, so I did not. Okay, so I have... Oh, sorry. A nice little assortment. We could have a kitty cat. Or a ladybug. That's glass, though, just so you know. What is that? It says, oh God, I gotta get my third eye, hang on. It says pagan. Lots of suns, few hearts, skulls, that meant something to you. I actually had a girl. I'm like, did anything happen to you in 2007? Because, you know, I just bought the whole kit. I didn't say just pick out stuff. I just picked the whole thing. Just in case, you know, somebody wants something just as odd as I would. You know, oh, another book of shadows. I love these little tiny baby books of shadows. Isn't that cute? Anywho, so that's that. So if you want a different type of charm, just tell me and I'll send you some pictures. What did that one say? Earth, wind, fire, water. Maybe that's appropriate for that one. I'll fix it to where you could just take it off if you don't like it. Where is... Did I pull out... No, I didn't. I have a little goddess. Oh, there she is. There she is. My little goddess. Isn't she cute? I like her. I like her for you. Maybe I'll put two at that end. I'll put two at this end. Okay, so we have earth, wind, fire, water, spirit. Now, if you, let me see if I could switch it real quick so you can see the last one that I did. Let me see if I could do this. Hang on. Hopefully I can. Oh, yeah, good. Go, going. There we go. Just, sorry. Bigger this one so you can see. Okay, earth, wind, fire, water. Okay, now for some people that's good and other people want that for the fifth element, which is, you know, spirit, you know. And everybody likes them different. You see, I like using all, I don't like following that usual pattern of anything where they're all perfect. You know, 8mm beads with a perfect whatever, blah, 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 spacer and all that poo-poo. Okay, so this is my original, this is my Second one, Ryan got both of these, I believe, which is ladder. So as you can see, you know, you got your 3, 5, 7, 9, and then 21. I love that. I love that. And just so you know, like I said on Facebook, you know, these are just put together by my hand. So I try to pack them as carefully as possible because I don't want broken stuff. So I don't want you to have broken stuff, okay? This is a eye pin because it's got an eye. Okay, so I put the bead on here and I turn it with my round nose pliers, okay? So, and then I link this to another one, to another one, to another one, which is this right here. And sometimes, rarely, but sometimes they meet perfectly and come apart. It's not broken, people. It just came apart. Ship it back if you can't put it back together. I don't have a problem with that. And this is probably one of my most favorite Trinity Goddess rosary beads. With a little cherub. Oh, I should find those. And a sterling round bead that looks something like a pumpkin. Oh my God, I gotta wipe my face. It's still warm here and these lights aren't helping. Okay, so then now I picked your colors for this is the Trinity. This, I gotta start turning pins, is for the witch's ladder. And this is for the elements, okay? Earth, wind, fire, water, air. And air is clear quartz, of course. Now, the clear quartz, blue agate, faceted red jasper, blue lace agate, faceted, and aventrine. Oh, forgot to put the light back on up. Sorry. Two charms on one end. You get a little moon and an earth, wind, fire, water. And a little moon. See if you can see his the cute little face. And on this end, you get the goddess and you get a sun. Balance. Okay? On your witch's ladder, we have a feather. And you have to remember, I don't know really what you're into. I just asked my spirit guides what to get you, okay? So if you don't like it, I don't have a problem with that. You can tell me whatever you do like, and I'll do it as best I can. But if I don't, everything means something. You know, the broom, besom, you sweep your troubles away. The feather, blessing, protection. And here we have the heart. We have a key. I don't know what's up with the key. I just saw a key for you. And here is your Book of Shadows. Isn't it cute? I just love charms. Okay, so here we have onyx. We have smoky quartz. You see, I like being different, right? And I got to get my little bowls. This one I want to put little balls on. Some little balls for that guy. And for the others, I don't know yet. They haven't told me. Oh, I know. Maybe these for the element ones. I like this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to be a little bit big, but I think it's going to look good. Are those the same? Yeah, they're the same. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4. I gotta. These are sterling, so I gotta wipe off the The tartar sauce. Tarnish. Okay. Now, I was telling you about the numerology of things, and again, I am not a pro at numerology either. I do whatever my spirit guides tell me to do. So, but I think I gave you the website to this. So it goes 357921. And so according to witchesofthecraft.com, that's website felt vibrationally pretty good to me. Three is the number of creation, express, love, affection, and family life. Five is the number of travel, communication, wink, wink, new experiences, change, and freedom, wink, wink. Seven, the number of intellect, culture, intention, responsibility, and philosophy. Nine, the number of enthusiasm, energy, quarrels, war, aggression. Okay, but see, everything else balances out. Nine, so don't go... Okay, and then we don't have a 21, but 2 and 1 is 3. So the number of creation, expression, love, affection, and family life. And family life, you know. It says 3 is friendly with 1, 3, 5, 7, 8, and 9, and unfriendly with 2 and 4. Maybe somebody thought of that when they made this, okay? The Witch's Ladder, way back in, I don't know, 1200 something, I don't know. And where was the other one I was going to tell you about for the Witch's Ladder? Hang on, I know I bookmarked it under witchy stuff. Protection. Now, I've heard this goes for other deities, not just Hecate, okay? Again, I'm not an expert on this. I just do what the spirit moves me to do, okay? So, for your ladder, this is what most witches do. According to my previous video, when somebody got me started making these originally, I'll tell that story in just a minute. Hecate chant. Count of the one. By count of one, the spell's begun. Can I count of two, it cometh true. By count of three, so mote it be. By count of four, this power I store. By count of five, the spell's alive. By count of six, this spell I fix. By count of seven, events I'll leaven. L-E-A-V-E-N. By count of eight, it will be fate. By count of nine, what's done is mine. And then it goes on further to explain, but I gave you this site link already, so you understand a teeny bit about, you know, the reasoning behind. But it was really interesting. So this, somebody was watching somebody's video, and they said, Tasha, this girl wants a Trinity goddess rosary made. Okay, so you know, I saw the girl's video and I saw the other girl that was asking for it to be made, and I said, you know, I'm not trying to step on any toes, but if this lady doesn't come back, you know, pretty soon from vacation, I should get started. I will make it for you. But again, you know, I'm not trying to, you know, step on anybody's toes, if that's your friend or you, whatever. Okay, so then, because, you know, I never wanted to do these. Never. Did you hear me say never? Whoops, there goes one. I never, ever wanted to do anything so precise and cut and dry. I mean, there's a reason for everything. You know, that's why I was telling somebody earlier, if you notice on my wall, honey, when I passed around that thing for cinnamon from Dr. Whatever his name is. You know, everything has a double meaning. You know, that's why witches, you know, people into the spiritual religions, spiritualism, you know, have so many sacred things. Teresa and I were discussing secret and sacred today. Well, but some people think secret is bad. I didn't think of secret as being bad. I thought of secret as just something everybody else don't necessarily need to know. But really, they already do, you know, so it's all good. It's all good, you know. So see, I do one. That should turn down just fine. Let's see. Oh, and while I'm here, the lady who likes blue. Yes, I found some more blue beads for you. Lots and lots of blue beads. And blue crystals. Got some blue crystals here for you. So, I'm just going to take this first one and make a little template, kind of, sort of, okay? So we're just going to turn it around like that.
You don't need to do the cats, so we're going to stay home. John's nephew and his wife are on their way.
Oh, how sweet. Okay. See, so I can get a good eye. And I know a lot of you think, well, Tasha, why do you leave it so loose like that? There's a lot of room. Well, not really. Let me see if I can move the light up a little bit more. So hopefully you can see what I'm doing. Okay, no. Okay, I put the camera at a bad angle. Sorry. Well, that's your turquoise bead. So I'm going to take this back apart now that I got my little template thing. So I can cut 47, I think. I'm not good at math, but anyway. You know, there's a reason for everything being the way that it is, even beyond your idea of whatever you originally thought it was, you know? I mean, people say, oh, well, you know, it's just cinnamon. No, it's not cinnamon. It's you know, you spread it around for some good luck and protection and love and da-da-da-da-da, so forth and so on, you know? Sorry, I'm looking for something to put these beads in. My little baby cup is holding something else. Hello. That's my little email dog. Dang it, I got stuff under there. So, all you people who are so scary of, you know, oogie boogie and, ooh, that's so bad. No, it's not bad. It just keeps you ignorant. No offense. But it really does. You study, learn, grow. I mean, I don't really know. That's why I made my disclaimer at the beginning of the dang thing. You know, I don't really know. I go with what my gut tells me to make or create. My gut said, go look that up. I look it up. Now I know. So just because I can't recite it and let it roll off the top of my head doesn't mean I don't know. It means I can't just, you know, recite it from Boo Boo's video. You know? So this is the hard part that I was telling you about. This is probably the only part I don't like. But, in addition to the fact that I just need to hunker down and go to Etsy and find me some 3/4-inch head pins. So then I don't have to sit here for the next hour cutting head pins. And for those of you who ask, how much is that, Tasha? And I say it's $45. Don't go, oh, why so much? Well, even though these beads aren't super duper expensive, this is going to take me a while to do. I mean, come on. I've pretty much gotten it down since I've made so many. But anyway, back to my story. So, you know, that lady ended up not having me make hers. She ended up paying that original lady, which is fine. I don't have no beef with nobody paying their rent however they can, you know. It would have been nice to know that she didn't want me to make them because, you know, you're investing. And luckily, I learned to dummy up and not pay for stuff until people pay me because they often don't say anything. And then you're stuck with the bill, newbies, you know? But I did see the video that she made for the other girl, and I'm like, wow, okay, could have said something. That told me exactly what I needed to know about her, because what did Maya say? People will show you who they are. Believe them. You know? And I do. So, see, we're just going to sit here and cut these all up. Normally, I count them out. What else did I want to show you? I told you about that. Nope, not that one. I forgot. So let's just do this now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, and then 3 for spacers in between. 4 for spacers in between. Is that right? I think that's about right. If not, oh well. We'll see when we start rolling beads, you know? So for those of you who have never heard of these before, I just heard of these. Well, I heard of them before, but nobody asked me to make one, and I didn't want to make one because, you know, this is really a deep, deep, deep process. I mean, you don't just go make a you know, in those Catholic rosaries just for the heck of it, you know? It has purpose. It has meaning, you know? So, in knowing that, I was very leery about creating something like that, you know, and then consecrating it and all that good stuff, you know. But I gotta tell you, now that I do it, I'm addicted. It's so fascinating learning about this. Oh, the same as, you know, the Shambhala beads that originally stands for, like, the word Shambhala is a heaven type place, so that's why they called the bracelets and necklaces with the sparkly beads. That's the whole gist of the Shambhala bracelet. It has sparkly beads, but those pave beads are like, you know, $50 for one bead, and you need even for a 10 millimeter, you're gonna need at least 9 of those puppies. So you know, you gotta have a nice little chunk of change when you want one of those made. So usually average people like myself use the large faceted, a bead with flat sides all the way around it, but it's in the shape of a round bead, as well as Chanlu style bracelet that was meant to have deep spiritual meaning to it, you know. And though it is quote unquote just a bracelet, it still had meaning, you know. It was all natural, you know, so it came from nature. The beads came from nature, you know. The little clasp on it is generally a wooden and or metal some clasp, you know, and it looks kind of funky like that. Even though I was scolded on Etsy, their lawyers got after me because I said it was a Chanlu bracelet. But I, you know, I didn't mean any disrespect by it. I was just trying to give her props, you know. I mean, it's not a Tasha Harris bracelet. I didn't think of it, you know. So I'll just say it's a Tasha Harris bracelet, you know. I'm like, well, can I say it's a Chanlu style or something? I mean, I feel like I'm cheating if I just say I created it. Yeah, they never got back to me, so See, and normally I would be playing a movie, watching something funny as I cut along. And though you have to cut it, I could hear you asking. Because you don't want the bees just wobbling around. I mean, look at this compared to this, okay? This compared to this. It's going to have a lot of space just to wobble back and forth. Wobbling is not good. You know, that's like putting all your crystals or even eggs in one basket, you know, bumping each other. I don't like that either. So even when I set my crystals out to be cleansed under the full moon energy, I put, you know, a garment or, not a garment, a piece of cloth or paper towel or something between them. So as I go out to the trampoline, they're not bumping around. I leave it in the, well, if I don't leave it in the windowsill, I'll take it and put it out on the trampoline and leave the box open so Mother can bless it. You know? And then even these little bits, I will save them and put them in a different jar for a different purpose. I just love my little charms, don't you? Gosh, I hope she hurries up and opens her shop up again. I really need more charms. So back to the price. So, you know, I have seen these on Etsy for as low as mine, $40, $45 after, shipping. All the way up to hundreds of dollars, you know, if you use pearls or other rare stones for your rosary. And then some people even use just plain beads like these. Now mind you, these are like, you know, $15 a strand. That's nothing compared to, you know, lapis or Herkimer or other stones. So that's how I keep my prices down. This is what I have, you know, to offer. If you want something more elaborate, then pay first. I'll order it and get you what you want. You know, and then you got to take into consideration, just like herbs and a piece of wood, anything. You know, all of these have double meaning. You know, that's a representation of earth. That's a representation of air, fire, water, spirit. And then I smudge it, get my cooties off. You get it, you smudge it, and get my cooties off. Put your cooties on. And keep on pushing, you know? Just keep on pushing. Because everything, I mean, think about it. That's how, you know, the witches stayed secretive. That's how the witches kept things sacred in their time of needing to be secret, you know? People thinking, oh, that's just, you know, a statue of Boo Boo Kitty. Well, no, it's not really Boo Boo Kitty. It's, you know, Oshun or whatever. You know, double meaning. There's always double meaning to everything. If not double, then more. Really. You know, we just look at something, just take it for granted that, you know, Red Cross is that Red Cross. No, that the Red Cross is there because that's his belief system and that's his symbol for Eshu, the road bearer, watches over the crossroads, you know. You have a yellow daffodil. It's not just a yellow daffodil. That is the representation of Oshun. I'm just saying, if you can't have, you know, the actual Eshu, Eshu is like a little, it's a head. Oh, look it up. I'm not saying it right. You folks don't be writing me. Don't be writing me about that stuff because I know what I mean. You just don't know what I mean, you know? Okay, so I'm going to get started on my another one. Let's see if I can move this without bumping the camera too much. So, oh, there's a pretty one. Lie down. Come on, Smokey. Lie down. Thank you. So you know I like being different because most people make the turquoise the maiden. But I like being different, so I'm going to use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's in nines, and what was 9 for? 9 was for... Oh, come on. No? Oh. No? Hey, where's my numerology thingamajigadale? Did I hit the wrong number? I probably did. Whatever, here we go. Maybe I just didn't go down far enough. Okay, so 9 represents the number of enthusiasm, energy, quarrels, war, aggression. Okay, but it's in stages. You have the youth, and then you have the middle age, and then you have the old lady. Okay, except this time I'm going to use this as the old lady. And I like being different. I like my little squares, you know. Not to mention, if you have your eyes closed in, you know, meditative state or something like that, then you don't need to open your eyes to see where you are on your prayer beads, because you're going to be able to feel it. Big circles, squares, little circles. Actually, I think they're about the same size, but you know what I mean. And each one of these, of course, the other meaning, you know, healing, specific healing. So that when you touch it, you can be grounded and stabilized and protected and all that good stuff that I asked you, what you needed. And this, we're just going to keep it simple with 2 in the middle. 2 in the middle. Okay. Do I have enough to put in each one? There are 27, I think. Maybe I do. Let's see. It'll be long, but I don't think you'll mind long, huh? Okay, I like that better. Let's start this way. I hope I have enough little balls. I think I do. See, and while I'm sitting here and I'm putting this together for you, I'm just concentrating. Okay, so they said they need this, and they need that, and they need that. See? And then the count of one, count of two thing pops into my head, you know? No, I can't use that one. Hello. Sorry, I used to have a bird that would do that all the time. That was his way of saying hello. Okay, so there you go. We got the maiden put together. We're just going to scooch you over. Scooch, scooch. Thank you. We're going to scooch you over. Hey, get in line, Charlie. Get in line. John out there listening to some good old blues. And again, you know, different people are different. I don't want to distract too far from the beauty of these glorious cubes, which I have forgotten where I got. But you know, I gotta go look that up so I can get some more. Love being different. And I have never seen another rosary with cubes. Okay? So again, we've got the onyx, smoky quartz, and turquoise. All for specific types of healing powers. Good. Properties of turquoise. HealingCrystals.com has an entire list of everything that they sell that has the properties. Okay, and then I gotta do the same on the ends, double double. Then I will add the two charms. And I will add the Book of Shadows. Let's see, I wanna put something on the other end too. Let's see what I've got. Good. Ha. I have a different type of goddess. Oops. Yeah. So there you go, my dear. I'm going to get started putting them together. Let's put that on some nice thin wire so that it will last forever and ever and ever. Wire. Normally, I just put these on fish wire. Like what you get from the tackle shop, you know, that thick plastic stuff that can hold like a 200-pound fish. Normally, that's what I use. Okay, let's get a jump ring. Let's get a non-opening jump ring, which means it's going to be a little bit larger because ooh, those are the ones I have. And they do not open, darling. La 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 la. Wish I could play music, but don't want YouTube taking down my video. Yeah. Normally I do like all them other people in videos and set out all your stuff first, but you know what? This gives me something to babble on about in the meantime. Where is it? Thank you very much. Who used to say that? Oh, psh. Don't want to start thinking him up. I already thought of somebody else up messaging me today. Hey, we're friends. Oh, for friends? How come we haven't talked in 2 months? You must want something. Good want. I'm not the one. I'm gonna leave a little loose, because it's good to leave everything a little bit loose. Let's get some crimper pliers. Push that together real tight. And then, just something I got in the habit of doing. If you don't do it, don't write to me about it. I don't care what you do. Just the inky dink. Drop a glue in there. keep it together. Okay, and here we go. Where am I at? I can't see. And then I'm going to do it, and then I put my charms on last. Okay, we ready to go, boys and girls? Let's go. Oh, let me cut that end off. Okay. I gotta tell you, it was such a beautiful day. Oh, gosh, did you go see the moon last night? Did you see Mother Moon? Oh, she was glorious. Simply. And thank God, after all these years, I can finally talk and remember where I left off in beads. Yeah, well, you know, if you get to talk and you forget, and you put two of the silver ones on instead of, you know, whatever. I used to do that. I need to go close my door. So, I feel so blessed to be meeting people that really get it. Now, don't get me wrong. I know those of you who don't get it will one day. But it's so nice working with people who are like, just do whatever your spirit guides say to do. Thank you. Because I don't have, you know, a strand of lapis laying around. It's expensive. That's why I say it like that. Those are expensive. Very. Unless it's fake and from, you know, China. Or it could be real and from China. It's hecka cheap. It'll take you 2 months to get it. But, yeah, if you want to go that route. So, I have a beautiful lady here in San Francisco. Just, oh, I don't know. What is it? About an hour and a half away. And she gets me my beads within 3 days every time. So I'm happy, 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 happy. If I need something and don't have it, it only takes 3 days to get it. I'm happy, she's happy. And even if something's not on her Etsy shop, she gets it for me, makes a listing for it. I buy what I need. You know? That's, not Jill's. What is her name? Oh, I feel so bad. Jim's. Something Jim. Oh, man. I hope she's not watching this. Something Gems. Oh, shit. Purchases. And the other person who's really good is Supply and Design. Oh, Lynn is wonderful. Expecting my wire from her any day. Need to order more stuff from Beating on a Budget. Come on. Next. Carrie. That's her name. Carrie Gems. Carrie Gems. And boy, I tell you, there's nothing better than people that do good business, good service, good packaging. They get my business every time. I'm sorry, my corners are a little cracked, honey. Doesn't mean there's any less healing. Last time I got a really good batch. Only one of the corners was chipped. But at that time I used a large bead, so it covered it up. Let's see. Oh, that is cute. Look at that. You see? That's why I'm odd. You know, I know it looks funny on the board. You can't really tell, you know, but I can tell. I can see it in my head. I see it in my head. And what I can't see in my head, spirits put it there and help me see. You know? Like your ring. Oh, you know what? Next time I'm going to do it. I have a different idea of how I'm going to do a ring. I'm not going to tell you about it. Sometimes I can hold my secrets. Sometimes I can't. I gotta tell you, if you just, when you start doing your prayer beads regularly, my schedule has changed. My spirit schedule has changed so much. I don't. I just automatically do it is what I'm trying to say. So now it's ritual to do whatever I do, how I do it. Oh, it's nice to hear people laugh. And see, you can't even really tell that they're chipped because they're next to a bead. Oh God, I love these smoky quartz squares. I love them. Well, actually, I just like being different, you know? Why would you want to make something all circles like everybody else? You know, have some square, triangle, round, you know? Switch it up a little teeny bit. Everybody make it the same thing. You know, like people always get on me. Or what is it? I hate that people say, oh, you're getting good at that. No, I'm great at that. It's just your opinion that I should be like Boo Boo Kitty. Well, I'm not Boo Boo Kitty, so I can't do what Boo Boo Kitty does. I do what Tasha does. You know, and put Tasha's touch on it. You know, that's why you don't see me rapping stuff to death. It needs to be free. It needs to touch your skin. It needs to be able to dance with your spirit. You know? Can't be all closed up like a choker. Well, you know what I mean. Not one that's going to suffocate you. See? This one, these always go fast. That's why now I like doing these. Once I get the pattern down, and of course sometimes I do it more elaborate. You know, you have a bead, and then you have a spacer, and another spacer, and then the other spacer, and then another bead. Just depending on the person, their vibration, but this is what I feel for you. So I pray that you like it. And then after I finish this off, I'm going to stick it in the smudge pot. Which means I bless it. I bless everything before it leaves my house. And then when it gets to your house, I suggest you bless it. You know? And another tip, newbies, when you cut a strand open, put that whole strand in its own separate baggie. Because this turquoise, even though I got like 25 strands when they were on sale for a dollar, I got them all at the same time. And if my lighting were better, you would see that these are a little bit more chalky than these. So, you know, two different batches, and they're going to have two different colors. This one's more green, has more green in it. then this one has a lot of blues in it and red, you know. So when you open a strand, it might be a good idea. I'm not shitting on you. To keep one strand per baggie until you go to try to match, you know, a pair of earrings or something. Then you open lots of baggies, as it were. Okay, let's put that last. Okay, see, now I always cut too much. See, I have enough to make probably the elements one. But that's okay, you know, this only costs, you know, like $1 for 1,000 trillion feet. I'm gonna cut it down. Don't look yet. Don't look. I see you peeking. Don't look yet. Am I done? No. See, I need my third eye, but I don't have three hands. Is that on there? Okay. See? And that's the other reason why these cost some money for some people. You know? You see how long that took? Now, maybe that's nothing to you, but if I would have started the video when I actually started the process hours ago, I mean, it takes hours to pick out beads and this and that and this and that and put that together, you know. I just didn't sneeze and it popped out. Tighten that, leave a little space on the end for it to dangle, breathe. Crimp pliers, smash, 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 smash potato. Then I'm going to cut it down simmer, and then I'll put a little dot of glue, because that's just how I roll. Better safe than sorry. Okay, I'll tell you the story behind that. I had just put together this beautiful... I don't like working with stretchy thing because it took me a long time to figure out how much stretch to use. Elastic stuff, you know? So I thought, oh, I got it down good. I made this beautiful bracelet. Oh, it was so nice. Lots and lots of beads. So the main bead, separator, separator, main bead, separator, separator, main bead. Oh my God. It was stunning till she put it on. Poof! Popped. Beads all over the lobby. I was so embarrassed. Oh my God, I was so embarrassed. Oh, I wanted to try my new jump rings that I just got from... Go back. And this is a shout out to you at... Home... Gyms Plus 24. 500 sterling plated jump rings. And I love them so far. And I got me some chain finally. Figaro, this is my favorite because it could dress up or it could dress down. Figaro, Figaro, Figaro for, I think, $16. Gyms Plus is in Mountain View, California, where the sun is always shining and their state flower is the poppy. They are located just outside San Jose, approximately 35 minutes away. I know, I'm crazy. I know, you don't need to remind me. I know, I remind you. So, let me see how I'm loving these crimps. Crimps. Jump rings. Oh, yes, 18 gauge jump rings. I love it. Ain't nothing gonna get off this itch. Nada, 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 nada. And since I got new jump rings, I'm going to use a lot of them so everything can dangle freely, my dear. Is it together? Gotta hold it up to the light. I see no light through the wires. Yay! Thank you, thank you, thank you. They got me my stuff in 2 days. One day. Yes, needless to say, they're getting more of my business. Oh, look at those beautiful highlight turquoise teardrops. important lesson, folks. There is no such thing as black turquoise. I learned from the master, Sazarka Carter. There is blue turquoise with black veins. I don't know who it was yesterday. Some guy asked me to make him a black turquoise. Ugh. Bracelet. Eek. Okay, see, now if that was a Zarka, she'd say, now get your crimping pliers out, boys and girls. And we're just going to crimp that down. We're just going to take it sideways like that, and we're just going to lightly squish it so that it's all nice and round. Okay, and eek. We're just going to dink it just a little teeny bit. So that it's flush. And any light coming through? No light coming through. Is that Jake? No. Okay, good. Don't look. Don't look yet. Mother, sister, I see you peeking. Don't be looking. Oh, did I tell you how much I really love making these? You guys, order one. Everybody, order one. I'll get more beads. I want to make one for someone who wants one in the colors of the chakra. I want to make a Jacob's ladder, a witch's ladder in the colors of the chakra. But I need more beads, more beads. I love these jump rings. Gym Plus 24. I don't usually put two charms on, but they told me to do that for yours, honey. So I hope you like that. If you don't like it, just tell me, because I want you to be happy. Okay, there you go. Okay. Gotta turn the camera around. Hang on. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. I love taking pictures this way. You must know that by now. So you can get really close up. What am I bumping? There's your Book of Shadows. Goddess. Your heart and your key. Great Jump Rings by Gems Plus 24. Gem Plus 24. Great Wire. Great Wire. Great Chain. Thank you for my chain, Gem Plus. Thank you for my really great jump rings. 500 of them for like, I don't know, 10 bucks or something like that. 18 gauge. See? Hail Mary, full of grace. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. There you go, my dear. Hope you like it. I'm going to get started on your other two. Okay, have a good day. Love you. Bye.